Hey guys, it's Norton Chat or FaZe Rain coming at you as a brand new video here today. Not necessarily a video I wanted to make, but I decided, you know what, it's a lot of people have been asking questions, a lot of people noticed. I'm not going to get too into detail just yet, maybe later on, but it's very fresh, so I thought I wouldn't go too into detail because it's just not the time, I guess. And yeah, so if you guys did not know, a lot of people have noticed. The @RainMerch Twitter was deactivated. There was a day where said person was with me in New York, and then one day they just disappeared. And I'm sure you guys can kind of like figure out what all that means. I have nothing bad to say in this video because I try not to carry negative things to say, but if you guys obviously haven't figured it out yet, me and Taylor decided to end our relationship, so we are no longer together. The reason I feel the need to tell you guys this is because I know a lot of you guys actually really love Taylor, and my mom's like in love with Taylor too, so she was not the happiest about it. But yeah, I just want to tell you guys that because I felt like you guys should know. You guys just shouldn't feel like one day she's there, one day she disappears without you guys knowing. I felt like you guys deserve to know that. A lot of it was, I mean, it's nothing bad, nothing like terrible happened. It wasn't like it wasn't anything like that. But it's all just me, I guess. I feel like a relationship in general, I'm not just talking about her, for example, I'm speaking in general, is just too much stress for me right now. If you guys have never been in a relationship before, it's good, but it comes with a lot of stress. It comes with a lot of stuff. And I'm just not in the position where I can take that. I feel like it's just too much for me right now. There's a lot more to it, which I'm not going to talk about, just because it's, I mean, you guys are my therapist. I mean, sometimes you guys are, but I don't know. I just really needed to share that with you guys. I didn't want to, hold it back in, and so that's sorry for today. There's no video. I just wanted to talk to you. It happened a few days ago, but before I came back to Canada, but it got finalized, like, 100% official not too long. What else do I say? I'm just kind of rambling right now. I don't know if it's just because I feel like it's just fresh. It's not right for me to completely talk about it. I'll later on maybe talk about it when the time is right. But right now, I just kind of want to just go back to having an empty mind and just everything. There's nothing bad to say about her. 10 out of 10 girl. Amazing girl. Loves me probably as much as my mom. So I don't have anything bad to say. There's no like juicy, like, did someone cheat on another person? It was never like that. It's not that kind of a, breakup. It was nothing like that. It wasn't like, I don't know, it was very emotional. It was very like an emotional thing. And it's I don't know, it's just kind of hard for me to talk about everything and just get it all out, because I've never really talked to you guys about relationship problems or anything like that before, other than never really. I've never really talked to you guys about relationship problems, so it's kind of weird. I feel kind of awkward, but I feel like you guys still deserve to know. I'd rather not make this video. I could add something way better today, but people were asking a lot. People had a lot of tweets coming at me. If you guys are wondering why Rain Merch had anything to do with her, it was because she ran that Twitter. But no, I just felt like you guys should know that. I don't know. It's hard to talk about it, I guess. This isn't a video where I want you guys to like or share it with your friends or subscribe. It's just a video that I'm making for my fans, for the people that genuinely care about me, not the people that just, stop by and laugh at how stupid I am. But you guys, I guess, enjoy my hard times right now. It's cool, you guys. I'll get through this. I can get through anything, I believe. So that's just something that I felt like I'd share with you guys. So you guys don't have to worry too much about my well-being. I'm pretty much good. Listen, guys, my dad left me. I got this, I've been dealing with this stuff since day one, boy. So I just know I just had to, just let you guys know about that. I'm going to be back at the FaZe House tomorrow. Sorry for the very short, awkward, weird video. I know a lot of you guys probably like, what the fuck kind of video is this? But we'll see you guys, I guess, in tomorrow's real video. Just needed a break today. Hopefully that's cool to you guys. If not, it is what it is. But I don't know, is it appropriate to use an outro on this video?